Yo, what up guys, my name is Sasee and in today's video we are going to be talking about Valorant and all the leaked agents that we know as of right now. Because with Valorant being this new game in closed beta right now and it's really hyped up as well, obviously there are going to be a lot of data miners that are going to be looking into the game files to see something special, something unseen, maybe they can leak a new agent, and that's what's happened here in this situation. So what I have on my hands right now is we have four agents that have a decent amount of info. It's not the most, but you know, it's decent. And then there are three more that barely have any info, you know, maybe there's just been one line in the files to hint at that agent. But first I'm going to start with the one that has pretty much the most info, and his name supposedly is Bombshell, and all his info is pretty much taken from the voice lines in game that have been found in the files. And pretty much according to the voice lines, people have been saying that it might be an engineer character. But the thing with Bombshell is that he might actually never be released, because he might be also a scrapped agent, because there are a lot of similarities with Breach, if I'm not mistaken, and that's what just games do, you know? Maybe they don't like a certain agent or character and they mix him with something new, and in the end the original idea gets scrapped. Alright, so the first voice line we have is from Sage saying "ignite this place, Bombshell," which is pretty much hinting at an explosive and fiery agent. But like I said earlier, like, those two things are pretty much already in game, with Raze being the explosive one with a fucking bazooka as her ultimate, and Phoenix as the fiery one. There is another unreleased voice line from Cypher saying "little engineer," but Jet is saying that she takes back what she said about his height. So that I guess means that Bombshell was supposed to be shorter than other characters, thus making his hitbox smaller and having a bigger advantage than the other agents. There are also some speculations of him having abilities like a deployable turret and equipping lasers, even though we can't really understand what that means. It's also said that he would likely have an energy or electric hammer of some kind. And that's pretty much all we know about Bombshell, and we just don't know if he's already in the game, if he never gets released, if he got scrapped, but most people are thinking that he probably got scrapped, hence the voice lines that are in the game but that are not used. The next agent we know a decent amount of info about is Joel, or Joel, however that is pronounced, and he appears to be an agent who utilizes electricity. Even though I've never played Apex Legends, there are people that are saying that he could be like Watson from the game. But about Joel, or Joel, we actually have a few skill items that I'm going to put on the screen right now. One is his shock grenade, and the other one might be a seeker ball. Obviously the shock grenade is self-explanatory, what it might do, it probably may stick to the walls, and the seeker bolt looks to be a recon instrument and will probably fly to try to find enemies. But the thing is, the third ability is unseen, but we have name of it, which is Blink, which may turn out to be a signature or an ultimate, which we don't really know. And that's pretty much all the info on Joel. Okay, so the next agent we already know less info about him. His name supposedly is Shatter, and people have been saying that he looks like Mirage from Apex Legends, which I also don't know how he looks. What we do know about him, he most probably has a decoy ability. And I'm also going to insert the picture of that on the screen as well, because we got that. And the last agent that I've put into the category of decent amount of info, his or her name supposedly is Vampire. And obviously if we look at the name, Vampire, it suggests a life-leeching agent who takes health and armor from opponents in their abilities or attacks. There are also chances Vampire having a decay special ability, leeching health from all opponents who get too close, which I guess we pretty much got in the game. Also, the Wiper ult, if somebody gets into her big cloud of poison, the armor and health starts going down rapidly. And now we're just left with three agents that we have barely any leaks on, which is first Killjoy, and he may be an offensive yet sneaky character, ruining the joy of other players by perhaps having a loot stealing or credit stealing ability, or maybe powers related to stopping other characters' abilities in their tracks or not being affected by them. That's all we have, his name and speculations on his abilities. Next one would be Crusader, and if we judge his name, then Crusader may wield a deadlier melee weapon and be a tank with more armor than others, with the ability to give extra armor to his teammates. Again, whole lot of speculations, but sounds pretty cool from what we have right now. And the last one is Dogbot, and even more speculations. This might be a dog-robot hybrid character with abilities leading to him sniffing out the enemies or following the tracks. That is all we got as of right now in closed beta of Valorant and all the agent leaks. Well, I can say for sure that I'm definitely going to be waiting for more leaks, cause you know, it's always interesting to see what new agent we could have in the game, what will he do and all that stuff. But I guess we have to work with what we have. These 7th agent leaks, 3 of them barely anything about them, and yeah, that's pretty much it. You know, we just have to wait and see what other things get leaked. All right everybody, thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and I'm out.